Hello guys and welcome back to Sumo Man. We start with the last level again, I guess, at the point we were stuck the last time. So yeah, I refreshed my mind and now I hope that I find out how it works, otherwise there will be some more videos just for the last level. I just check out now if there is anything else we can get here. Okay, so it doesn't seem like there is anything on the top left. Wait. I mean, the screw is still confusing me because this isn't an object we got so far, because everything we get is basically just to jump on it. But why would this be so tiny or so? The only thing I still can think of, that there is maybe anywhere a hole in the left side, so we just have to push it in. But I didn't saw any hole the last time. But I got another idea, because on the right side I saw a platform. Yeah, I actually didn't even want it to be like this. I just wanted it to be horizontal, so we can maybe jump on top of there. But we will see if that's correct or not, or if we can even jump onto the screw, or if it's too high, then I would have to lay it down horizontally. Let's try. Let's try again. No. Oh, brilliant. So what is this thing for? Hey, and the whole thing again. Nice. And now probably the same again. No. Well, this time there is only one point. But guys, you just saw, sometimes you just have to sleep and refresh your mind. The first thing we tried already worked, so that was pretty cool. Didn't even thought about it to stack them on top of each other. I also don't really know if I noticed the top part the last time. Maybe if I would have noticed it, I would come up with the same idea. Nope. Hey. Nein. Hm, close. I hope this is even the right direction. Where are we going? So for what is the thing on the bottom if we have to go to the top anyways? Or if we can go to the top anyways? Hmm. Oh wait, wasn't this the... I think that was the one part where we... already were before. Because we were here before. There we had to get the one thing to jump over to the left side, right? Holy, why is it so blurry? Hmm. Yeah, that was the part where we had to get that one thing to get to the left. I guess I have to make them turn so I can get anyhow to the right side. I'm not sure if we... No, because the next one we wouldn't be able to get through because we are too fat. So I guess we have to do anything with this one. I just don't know what we have to do, because it, you know, if it would move, there could be anything. But if it's not moving, there is no chance to get there, right? For what are the spinning parts? That's what I don't get. I mean, they have to be there for anything, right? But it also doesn't make any sense to go down here, because we were here before, so then we wouldn't need to do the whole left part just to get there again. Yeah, now I lost the thing down here, I guess. I mean, it must be there for a reason, so we have to do anything with it, but... I just don't know exactly what. Okay, now I'm stuck. Yeah. Should I sleep another night? What is the spinning part for? Let's restart and see where we spawn. Okay, it's at the same point. Let's go down here. And see if we missed anything. Yeah, that's the part where we came to the left side. Yeah, I mean, that's the same gear we came on top the last time when we jumped from the left side. Just that we don't have the metal parts this time anymore. There we already were the last video and didn't find anything, so I don't think that there is anything. And also on top we already got the next checkpoint, so I don't think we have to go back, or I don't think that we missed anything. Okay, there's also again anything on the top left, but this time I'm pretty sure I don't get there. There we were coming from. The left gear doesn't have any of these standing points. So we have to go to the right. Right? I still don't get why it gets so blurry when I'm standing here. I mean, if I would be able to turn... Okay, I'm able to turn these wheels, these gears. Because it seemed like you could turn them, but normally you get a notification to press the button to turn them, and this time I didn't get it, so I didn't expect it to be able to turn them. Still, the question is, how do I get there? Whoops. Well, actually, I don't even have to care about the left side, right? Because I can just jump down here to the gear. So as long as this is working, I don't have to care about the left side. So let's try it. Yeah, maybe I have to get the metal part on the left side over the left gear to this one here. Yeah, sadly I'm too tall. Now it flips, right? And then go back up it. Okay. But we don't get there, right? Oh no. but hey. Okay. So I don't really know if it's meant like that, because I think you have to get that metal part anyhow over the left gear. But I mean, we did it. Come on. No. Hey. Okay. Another checkpoint. So these clocks or bells are the checkpoints here. That what I was afraid of in the last video, because I thought we get up to there without getting a checkpoint, so I was worried we had to start all over again. Hey, that was fun. Okay, left side, I guess. Maybe with more speed? Ouch. But it worked. Ooh, now the question is, do we have to get on the top or the bottom one? Okay, here are some symbols again. So I think one row below must be anything with the symbols again. Damn it. Okay. Oops. Let's look for the symbols again for the clue. What the hell? Now it shows the... No. Okay, here it shows now. Is there any clue for the symbols? No, I didn't see any clue. So let's just see if we can get it to work anyhow. I mean, these all work, just the third one wouldn't work. Yeah, it's still too small. This also doesn't work. This one could work, but then we need them to be different. Yeah, this could work. Let's try it like this then, maybe with some more. Okay, doesn't seem to be the solution. I mean, we could look for a clue, but I don't know where to search for it. So maybe we just missed it. It was obvious, but I didn't pay attention to it. Let's just stay here and see if there is any clue coming. Well, there is one symbol on the right. It looks like a 7 with 3 dots, but not sure if that's for this puzzle. I mean, we died now, we have to restart from the last checkpoint, but I still want to see if there is any clue coming up here. No, there is the bell again. So let's pay some more attention over here. Can't we go? Can't we get on top of here? It doesn't seem so. Don't see any clue here either. Let's look here again. The Dreamstone. Okay, there is another one. So the first. Ah, okay. So the dots represent the. The counts of it. So the first was a 7 and 3 dots. So the first must be a 7, and the last one is this. Quarter. Is it called quarter? I think so. Okay, so let's. But because the first and the third and is connected, we basically know the other one as well. Because the first one is now the 1 or the 7, and this one we have to make it like this. So now it must be possible. It should be, but it isn't. Are there more ones? Okay, there are. But oh, 7. Okay, maybe it was the 7 or an A without a, you know. To me it looks like an angled 7. So let's see if there are any other of these guys. Huh. So it must be this one or this one. And here. It must be this one or the other one we just saw. Nope. This one could it be, but it doesn't work. This one doesn't work because of the third one is too small. There is the transition wrong to the last one. So if this was the right symbol, it must be this one because the other one doesn't work, right? Wasn't it anywhere here? Okay, yeah, so it's like the angled 7 on the first position. So it... Okay, but now the question is, do these numbers count? Or does these symbols count? Well, it must be this one, but there is also a wrong transition to the fourth one. This one also doesn't work, and there aren't more of this symbol. So yeah, the last one is this symbol. Are there any other clues here? I would like to know one more in the middle. But I mean, I will never get out from the third one if I slide down there. But the other one here is also not working, I guess. Get in there. Okay, it actually worked. I'm surprised. Do I need to destroy it? No. I guess.
これでお前の呪いも終わりだ。
All right, guys. So yeah, that's the game. It was something to think about for sure. So, I like puzzle games, but some of the puzzles were really hard for me. I don't know. Well, I don't know if it was easier for you, but I quite liked it. Yeah, on some points it was pretty difficult, but I guess, like the last time, if you just refresh your mind, you should come up with some solutions. I don't even know if I always got the right solutions or if there are better or faster ones, but at the end we played it through, right? So I hope you had fun, I wish you good luck if you played yourself, now that you know most of the puzzles, how they work, or one way how they work. Until the next time, I wish you a great day. Have fun. Bye bye, guys. Whoa.